Hello students, welcome back to English class. In today's class I am going to teach you a beautiful poem, that is Beauty, poem 3 Beauty, written by E. Shore, and it is the pen name of Luis Abaita Chuy. Was a Native American writer, poet and teacher. She was born in Isleta Pablo, New Mexico in 1926. When she was 13 years old, her first book, that illustrated I'm a Pablo Indian Girl, it was published with the help of her father. The book, which is told through both prose and poetry, is the first book to explain the lives and culture of the Pablo community to the non-native world. She appeared in the short films Fashion Origin, showing her book to Hollywood actresses. So this is all about E. Shore is her pun name. What is her original name? Original name, Luis Abaita Chuy was her original name. And in this poem, The Beauty, she explained about different beautiful things, and also she wanted to say that beauty is everywhere. When it comes to beauty, how do you define beauty? The general definition of beauty is, it is about a thing, the quality of a thing or person which gives intense pleasure and satisfaction to mind. That gives intense pleasure. When you see something, when it gives intense pleasure or satisfaction to mind, we think it is beautiful. So when you think about beauty, what comes to your mind? Different beautiful things or different beautiful persons, you think of them. Yes, he or she is beautiful, or the nature is beautiful, and the surroundings around us are beautiful. So beauty is everywhere, and it is also said that beauty is in the eye of the beholders. So now let's see what is beauty. Let's go through the poem. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing in their dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind sighing, rain falling, or a singer chanting anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself, good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. So beauty is everywhere, in everything it is, there is beauty. Okay, so let's move on to the first stanza. Beauty is seen in the sunlight. Beauty is seen in the sunlight. Yes, the trees, the birds, corn growing, and people working or dancing for their harvest. So beauty is seen everywhere. In the sunlight, early in the morning, the sun rises and there you see beauty. When the sun rays fall on each and every object of the nature, that is on the trees or the flowers, everything, they look like glittering. Even on the cobwebs, the spider, it weaves cobwebs, so on that also, if the sun rays fall, that looks beautiful. Okay, and the trees, and even on the trees, they look beautiful. The birds also, they look very beautiful. This is the most beautiful bird in the world, it seems. And corn growing and people working. So corn growing, you see, the corn growing and the sun rays falls on the corn growing. And there is such uniformity, like from a far away distance, if we see, it looks very beautiful. And people working also, people working in fields, in corn fields or any other fields, that also looks very beautiful. And are dancing for their harvest. During harvest time, people are very happy. They expect good crop. And during that harvest time, people, they dance. Okay, this is Punjabi's Bhangra dance during Baisakhi festival. Okay, and beauty is heard. It's not only seen, it is heard even. Beauty is heard. Did you ever hear beauty? Yes, in what you hear beauty, let's see. In the night sky, wind sighing. Yes, wind sighing. You see, you can listen the wind sighing, the wind blowing sound. When everything is quiet, you hear the wind blowing sound. That is also beautiful. And rain falling, you hear the beautiful pitter-patter sounds of the rainfall. When it is night, when everything is quiet, you hear the rain pitter-patter sound. That is also very beautiful. I hope you can hear it. Or a singer chanting, you can also hear a singer chanting. Singer chanting means while a singer is singing some musical notes or something like that, you hear those beautiful notes. So you listen to that beautiful notes. Heard means hear, to listen. You listen to those beautiful musical notes. And anything in earnest, anything in earnest means anything that is honestly done. Honestly, if you hear seriously or with lot of attention and everything around us or everything that you can hear, they are very beautiful. Here the meaning of earnest is given, you see, sincere and honest conviction. Okay, and in the third stanza, beauty is in yourself. Beauty, it is in yourself. Inside your own self, beauty is there. And how can you feel that beauty, or how can you show that beauty? That is, you can reflect beauty in your good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. So beauty is inside in your own self, and that is reflected through good deeds. Who is she? Yes, you know, she is Mother Teresa. So beauty through helping hands, her helping hands reflect beauty. Okay, she helped many destitutes. Okay, so through her helping hands, beauty is reflected. And happy thoughts make you happy always. So through happy thoughts also that beauty is reflected. When your thoughts are very much positive, and when your happy thoughts you have, then it looks very beautiful. There is no cosmetic for happiness. There is no cosmetic for happiness. Happiness itself, it brings beauty to you. It brings beauty. When you are happy, when your thoughts are happy, you will be happy. And when you are happy, you look very beautiful. When there is happiness in your mind, happiness everywhere, and that looks beautiful. Okay, that repeat themselves means that reflect themselves in your dreams, that have good deeds, happy thoughts that reflect themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Okay, in your dreams means in your goals and what all your ambitions or what all you think of doing. So those, that beauty reflects in your dreams, in your hard work, and even in your rest. And that all happens when you do good deeds, and when you have happy thoughts, and those will be reflected. Those will be reflected in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Even in your leisure time, that beauty is reflected. So now you tell, beauty is everywhere. It's not in particular thing, or it's not in you can see in a particular person or anything. It is everywhere in the environment. The nature that is surrounding us is always beautiful, and the things or objects in the nature are always beautiful. So you have to feel that beauty, see beauty. You can see what is beauty, you can hear what is beauty, and you can also feel that beauty. So beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this beautiful poem, Beauty, Beautifully. Okay, thank you for now. And here are some meanings given, new words and meanings. Wind sighing means blowing of wind. Chanting, singing, in earnest, sincerely, honestly. Corn means, you know, food crops. In yourself, inside one's own self. Harvest, crop. Good deeds, noble actions, happy thoughts, all these are. And heard, listen to. Good deeds means noble actions. Happy thoughts is a different one. Happy thoughts means what all you think, the thoughts. And heard, listen to, repeat themselves, are reflected or shown. Dreams means ambitions. Okay. So thank you for now. Meet you in the next class.